Welcome everyone to episode 18 of CCW Saturday Night. We are just 8 days away. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, 8 days away from CCW No Mercy. What an event it's going to be, ladies and gentlemen. My goodness, can't wait for that. But right here tonight, how about this match to open up CCW Saturday Night? A six-man tag match. Mike Bradlow, Console Kid, and Devin Harris will take on Perfection, Gordon Dansby, and Mark Brandle. Everybody was gonna get kicked off right now.
The following six-man tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. On the way to the ring, from Aurora, Colorado, the Kid.
Console Kid and Devin Harris will defend those titles at No Mercy against Perfection's Gordon Dansby. Gordon Dansby earning their way last week, winning that No One Contenders match. They won it by a countout, which I think was a cheap way to win the match. But nonetheless, they will face off against the champions. And it'll be interesting to see who comes out on top 8 days from now. Power of the group, Devin Harris, making his way to the ring. Here's the Kung Fu Kid, man. They're doing a great job as the tag team champions, getting some great victories, holding on to those titles. It seems like whenever the titles are on the line, they step up big time. And we'll see if they can do that at No Mercy when they face Perfection. Mike Pando may have to prove himself at No Mercy and see if he can beat his brother. They're facing off in a steel cage match. My God, that's going to be intense. Maybe to end this brother-on-brother assault once and for all, or I could be wrong. But Mike Pando not the one to back down from a match. Older brother or not, he's going to fight you. Points of Perfection making their way to the ring. Mark Brando, Evan Gordon, and Devin Dansby. And boy, have they been helping out Adam Seville. I'll tell you what. If it wasn't for these guys, Seville wouldn't even be champion right now. But it's Seville's plan that came together, and that's why he is the world champion, which he will face Eric Stanton in a last man standing match at No Mercy. That's going to be an intense match. And here's the bell. We're going to get episode 18 kicked off right here. Gordon taking some punches to Kung Fu Kid. Oh, Kung Fu Kid with a reversal though. And catching him with a knee already to the face. And looks like a drop kick to the chest. So Kung Fu Kid bringing the intensity very early in this bout. And what a kick to the face. As Gord goes down, Kung Fu Kid now Irish Whip. Oh, sunset flip, but no! A drop kick by Kung Fu Kid. Thought Gord had him into a flip pin or something like that, but he didn't get him. Irish Whip now, tagging in his partner Harris. Irish Whip, and a flapjack. The teamwork by the tag team champions right there. Harris gonna go for the cover. One, two. No, Harris only gets two as Gordon able to get that shoulder up. A little preview of what may happen at No Mercy. Oh, what a move right there. Driving the back of Gordon right into his knee to a backbreaker. One, two, kick out. So Gordon taking some punishment in the early going of this match. But he goes to the Irish Whip, throws Gordon to the corner, but Gordon ducks him. Harris may be in trouble. No. Gordon taking him down, choking him right there. And now he's picking up one half of the tag team champions. Maybe looking for a suplex here. No, inverted as he throws him down to the mat. Big time move right there by Gord. Irish whip. And big time. Going for the cover. One, two, this could be it. No. Devin Harris able to kick out. It's not over yet. Irish whip. Can Professor get another victory here tonight? They're trying to work on that as they have Harris where they want him. Oh, and drive him down. Threat to the mat. Going for a Boston Crab now. And he is pulling back on. The guy be working on the back area of Harris right here. Can Harris get out of it though? It looks like he's powering his way out now. And yes, throws him off. Going to the top now. They'd be looking for that flying clothesline. He connects. Will that be enough to pull away? Oh, going for a knee drop now. Thought he was going to go for the cover after that flying clothesline. I was wrong. He's dragging Dansby over now. And Brando's going to tag himself in. And double gut buster by Brando and Harris. Brando picking up Dansby. Now what a spinning heel kick right to the face. Maybe going for that springboard elbow drop. Coming right up and yes. Right on the money. Irish whip now. And looks like a monkey flip. A monkey flip that connects. Dansby in trouble now. Going for the cover. One, two, no. Two count. As Dansby able to kick out. We haven't seen Mark Brandon in this match yet. It's like Gordon Dansby has been trying to control the match so far, but Mike Brandon has Dansby in a bad way. Going for another eyes whip, throwing back into the corner. Tag it in, Kung Fu Kid. Sunset flip over the top, going for the cover. One. Referee trying to count the man out. Well, and Harris, well not Harris, but Kid not able to get the cover attempt due to the ref being distracted and driving double leg drops to the face of Dansby. Picking them up now. Dansby, oh, nice spear into some punches as he's punching away at the head of Kung Fu Kid. Dansby trying to turn the tide a little bit. He's got to. Oh, he's going to be in trouble if not. Eyes whip. Going to the top now. Elbow drop. Big time elbow drop by Dansby. We don't hardly see him go to the top rope, but he did it just now. Didn't go for the cover, though. Maybe looking for a tag. And yes, Gore's going to tag himself in. And look at him going to the gut of Kung Fu Kid. Right to the gut. Eyes whip now, throwing Kid into the corner. Gore, oh my goodness, with force. Choking, almost choking the life out of Kung Fu Kid. Now he's stumping away. Picking up the Kid now. You just imagine how intense this World Tag Team Title match is going to be at No Mercy. We're seeing a little preview of it now. Except in a six-man tag team format. And Mark Brando finally gets into the ring. Irish whip. Big time back spinning elbow that takes Kung Fu Kid down, but Kung Fu got to one knee. All the punishment that the Kid takes, he just keeps standing up. What a clothesline. Mark going for the cover now. Could be over. One, two, no. Kid able to kick out.